Good morning, third grade. Okay, third grade. Listen to me, everybody. Let's go to write, guys. Write in your notebook. Spelling bee. Everybody writing. We are going to write and spell the words. Vamos a también a deletrear cada palabra. Yo la voy a escribir y se va a deletrear a la vez. For example, number one. We are talking about money and we are talking about numbers. Okay. Sheep. The first. We are to spell right now. Vamos a deletrearla allí mismo. Y como ya ustedes tienen bastante conocimiento, puede ayudarle esto. C. H. E. A. P. Number two. Dollar. D. O. L. L. A. R. Number three. Shoes. S. H. O. E. S. Number four. Estoy buscando lo que es lo más corto que se utilice, que hemos usado para no llenarlos tanto de tantas palabras. Do. D. O. Number five. Never. Oh, better is go. Go. G. O. Number six. R. R. A. R. E. Number seven. Movie. M. O. V. I. E. M. O. V. A. E. And eight, and last, la última. Vamos a usar algo. On. O. N. Opo, 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 opo. Okay, guys. Everybody write this one in your notebook. Escriban todo esto en su cuaderno. I will wait for you.
Profe, me encontré $2. Ahí donde dice número $2.
You have 10 minutes, everybody, quickly. Daniela.
Maestra, ya deletré todo.
Okay, very good. Wait a moment. Wait a moment, mami. Alex.
Teacher, finish.
Okay, wait. Yosimar.
Finish, maestra.
Okay, wait a moment. Héctor.
Yo lo copié todo.
Okay, wait a moment. Daniela.
Maestra, lo de rojo lo puedo escribir con color.
Yes, if you want. Miguel.
I finish.
Okay, wait. I can look at you. No te veo muy bien, Miguel, con el fondo que tienes. Brandon.
Finish.
Okay. 2 minutes. Itamar.
Finish.
Okay, wait a moment, please. Diana.
I finished, teacher.
Very good. 1 minute left. Sulaimi.
I finish.
B. Very good. Thank you. Barber.
¿Cuál página, por favor?
Excuse me, what página? Si estamos escribiendo en el cuaderno, Kenneth, you need to write in your notebook. If you finish, yes, you know, you're waiting to go to YouTube channel, maybe. You need to go to YouTube channel. Abigail, please.
Finish.
Okay. Okay, guys, let's continue. Barber, write, papa, write in your notebook. Tienes que escribir eso en el cuaderno. Si terminaste, ¿terminaste? No? Okay, no problem. Okay, guys, listen to me, everybody. Let's go to improve right now. Okay? Everybody.
Copia.
Muchas gracias, maestra.
You're welcome, Barber. You're welcome. Samuel?
Finish.
Okay. Okay, guys. And now we are going to improve. Right? Efraín, you're first. Okay, Efraín, tell me something. How do you spell, Efraín? Spell do. Come on, Efraín.
D-O.
Very good. Excellent. Samuel, sit down, please. Sit down in your chair. Don't stay rest. Tienes que estar sentado, Samuel. Samuel, how do you spell movie? Samuel, spell movie, please.
M-O-B-I.
Very good. Thank you, Samuel. Kenneth, what I'm doing? Kenneth Barber, tell me, what's, no puedo como que circular, voy a tener que, y es suave. Kenneth, how do you spell go? Kenneth?
G-O.
G-O. Repeat.
G-O.
Epa, G-O. Very good. Next. Abigail, how do you spell ship?
C-H-A-B.
Thank you so much. Diana, how do you spell dollar?
D-O-L-L-A-R.
Very good. Neru, how do you spell R?
Yes.
How do you spell? Tienes que deletrear R aquí.
R.
A.
A. R. E.
Very good. Thank you, Neru. Okay. Suleimi. How do you spell dollar?
Dollar. D-O-L-L-A-R.
Thank you so much. Alex Rios, how do you spell on?
O-N.
Thank you. In a second, Neru. Gael, how do you spell on? Ah, no, ya la dijeron, ¿verdad? How do you spell do?
D-O.
Okay, very good. Itamar de Avila, how do you spell dollar?
D-O-L-L-A-R.
D-O-L-L-A-R.
Very good. Diana Solis, how do you spell movie?
Movies. M-O-B-A-E.
Very good. Repeat, repeat.
M-O-B-A-E.
I. Esta se lee, la I se lee I. A es para A. I-E. Very good. Okay. Josimar, how do you spell R?
A-R-E.
Excellent. Ian. Ian, how do you spell go?
G-O.
Very good. Miguel Sugasti, how do you spell on? ¿Cómo deletreas esto? How do you spell on? O.
¿Cuál, papi?
On, on.
Maestra, no puedo verlo.
No.
Dale, ponlo.
Esta que está aquí, ¿no ves aquí la pantalla?
Dale, dila.
O-N.
Épale. Thank you, Miguel. Héctor, how do you spell? How do you spell sheep?
C-H-E-A-P.
Very good. Okay. Julien, how do you spell go?
G-O.
Easy, right? Dice Julien, pero ¿por qué me dieron la más fácil? Next, Aldemar, how do you spell R? Aldemar? A.
A. R. I.
E. Repeat.
A. A. R. E.
Épale. Very good. Excellent. Ishmael, how do you spell movie?
M. L. V. I.
Épale. Very good, Ishmael. Okay, guys. And now we're spell. Samuel, ¿vas a deletrear? ¿Quieres deletrear? Estamos deletreando las palabras. Okay, Samuel, please. You need to spell some words. Vamos a ponerte para que deletree algunas palabras. Está aquí una. A ver. Where are you, Samuel? I can see you. Ah, here. Samuel, spell, how do you spell? Choose. A ver, Samuel.
S-A-O-E-S.
Very good. Excellent, Samuel. Okay, guys, and now you recognize some consonants and vowels. And you need to use or need improve at home. Remember, we will have a spelling contest. And you need to say the words completely. Ustedes van a decir estas palabras para el concurso de Spelling Bee, pero sin hojas. Tienen que decirlas sin hojitas, sin copia ni nada. Okay? See you tomorrow, guys, and have a nice day.